now safely back in Phuket, and the precious stamp for another 2 months is firmly in my passport. We still haven't heard on the progress of the house, so it's a matter of relaxing by the club pool every day. Most evenings, the girls will take me along to the night market to get our supper. At first, I was a bit worried, but the fish looked fresh, the vegetables they kept telling me, good vitamins, Papa. So I tried them and it all tasted wonderful.